This first answer doesn't really help. Size doesn't matter, it's transparency that's causing the problem. The second answer works. The blue object is farther from the eye than the red one, so it'll be drawn first. However, for more complicated scenes, it's a bit of overkill and inefficient to boot. The sorting order of a set of opaque objects doesn't affect the final result on the screen. That's the ZBuffer's job to sort out. Drawing opaque objects in a back-to-front order is not efficient, as fragments will be processed by the fragment shader, then covered up by the next closest object. The third answer is not particularly meaningful and won't solve anything. The blue object essentially already has an alpha. It's equal to 1, meaning fully opaque. Even with blending on, an opaque object will still act like an opaque object. This solution does not fix the problem that the blue object is not being rendered early enough. The fourth answer works for this case, where there's only one transparent object. First, all the opaque objects are drawn, there's only one. It is then guaranteed that the transparent object will be able to blend with these opaque objects as needed.